On the first Tuesday of each month, Metro invites members of the community to stop by their local substation, meet the officers who patrol their neighborhoods, and talk about their concerns. But not everybody in our valley speaks English and can get to the first Tuesday events. So officers in the Bolden Area Command created Second Tuesday.
The Second Tuesday that we do over here at Clark High School targets the Hispanic community that lives here. It's a low socioeconomic area, so they don't always have the means to travel to the area command, and most of them don't speak English.
This Second Tuesday event is co-sponsored by the City of Las Vegas.
Tonight is the ice cream social, where everybody from the community that lives here is invited over, and they get to come in and basically interact with our officers and just kind of have a free night where they get to hang out and talk to the police about anything that may be going on in their neighborhoods.
And to help with both the cultural differences and the language barrier, officers from Metro's HEART, or Hispanic American Resource Team, are on hand.
The people who live here are our eyes and ears. And a lot of times, because of cultural barriers or other types of things where they come from another country and they don't trust the police, they get to come over and interact with the Spanish-speaking officers and they feel a lot more comfortable. And a lot of times they're willing to tell us stuff that they wouldn't ordinarily tell one of the beat officers that's working on the street.
These meetings average upwards of 175 people. But Sergeant Clements says it wasn't always like that.
When we started the program several years ago, we were lucky to get five people that would show up because there really wasn't a lot of trust between the community and the police. So over time, they realized that we weren't immigration, we weren't going to take them to jail, and that we actually do have a genuine concern for their neighborhood and their living conditions. So now we get actually quite a few people that show up.